Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft episodes. Yeah. Well, sorry about that. I just had to check something. I had to pause the recording real quick. But, okay, so episode 7 of Minecraft. We're back in our house. I fixed the lag that we had last time. I'm trying to be a little quiet because my parents are sleeping. It's the only free time I've got. Without my brothers. Some people may know how it feels. I'm tired. Just what I've been waiting for. Only two. Well, doesn't that smell like a poop nuke? Why are we going in here without torches? Okay. No. Darn it, I fell. Yes, it is. No, that's our godforsaken cave. That has an endless amount of iron. I feel so stupid right now. I found a coal. One coal. Iron. Three, I think. Is that three? Four. Five. That's right, we get seven iron. How's it going? Let's make a torch. How far is this? Thank you. Okay, so it's last. Is that an exit to my cave? I don't know where that is. Nope, it's just lava. Bunch of lava. We all love lava, don't we? Yep, two more charges. Like a big open space. Just make like one. Here we go. Oh, I got one torch left. Yeah. I wasted it. Gold. Already. I mean, that might be close to that. Only two. I'm so stupid. I found gold, people. No one likes gold. I like gold in your life is okay. Called ingots. I hate them so much. Iron down there. Right, let's make sure we know our way back. Hey, lava. How's it going, lava? Let's go take the irons over here. Ooh, guys, after I do my Let's Play on, like, the regular Minecraft, I will go to the Minecraft for Xbox 360, because I have that. And if any of you guys want to friend me on Xbox Live, My gamer tag is Hobo Man XX 25. Some of you guys may already be one of my friends. I'm not sure of that, but want to check out my profile where I play Black Ops, Sword at War, Minecraft, of course. Skate 2. And that's pretty much all I play online on, but. Well, I might play Madden. But I've only got 07 and 6 right now. Because they're my little brothers. I don't have mine yet. God forsaken creep has found me some iron. Okay. Cobblestone. Go away, lava. That was very close, guys. You know what we could have done? Boop. There might be a couple diamonds up here. I thought it is very possible. It could happen. We don't want to go over there. Not just yet. Wait a second, I got sticks and coal. Stupid. Am I that dumb? Oh man, there we go. Oh, they really sucked. Some more coal. Yeah, we're finding a lot of iron. What? We? Oh no! Oh no! How in the fudge? But that didn't happen. No, no, don't hurt me. Thank you. I am grateful to you, Lava. Just don't do that again. Yeah, I think this is where I put my exit. Well, if I would have went any farther over. How would have been doing? This cave is so mean to us. More iron. Gimme. Let's leave. After I get this iron. No. I never knew how much iron was in this cave. But now that I know, I should rename this the Iron Cave. Is that an exit? Yes, it is. No, it's lava. How you doing, Lava? Just gonna leave this cave. I'll be back in a little bit. Fuck! Grada, Lava. I mean, get out of that water. Out of thunders, I said lava. See, I'm getting kind of tired of this lag. More lag. I guess poop. Poopadoops. Let's save this cave. Put it back in its peace. Not like peace out bad, but leave it in peace. Oh, there was our entrance. Well, guys, that's all the time I got for today. So peace out. See you guys next time.